Thank you for joining me for my online classes called an Egyptian figure eight or an Egyptian eight. It looks something like this. The inside eight that I do is to bring the energy from the floor and pulling up and inward into my body. So the Egyptian movements are very contained movements. Most of all the movements are very contained, and any of the dancing, it come from inside out. So the energy is really, really like percolating inside of you and just releasing really, really gently. Of course, determining on the music. I'm going to push from the down up. Right here, I'm starting to contract and use the muscles. Lengthen, and I loop this inward, so I'm going to start to pull up and tuck it back in. And as I tuck it back in, I have that little circular pull. Squeeze and release. Squeeze. You have that extra little contraction right there. And it releases. Depending on your music, depending on your dancing, what you're dancing to, is going to depend on the speed of the movement. So if we have a nice tucked seam, we can drag this out, pull this movement in, slower music. If I have a little bit faster music, maybe here, okay? But once I go past this, then I have this. The slower that I go, the more muscular driven it's gonna be.